I love people who've been through both startups and larger companies, success and failure. So I actually really look for that combination because I think it breeds a nice combination of kind of confidence and humility. Mm-hmm.